name's Shana.
My name's Sonic.
I'm Twilight Sparkle.
I'm Shadow.
And my name's Knuckles.
And we are your backyard friends, the Friendshipyardagins. Together in the backyard again, in the places we belong, and we'll probably dance along, and then we will sing a song. We've got the whole wide world in our yard to explore. We always find things we've never seen before. But that's why every day we are back for more. We are the Friendship Yardagins.
The Howl-oween Party.
Nice leap, Shana. Oh, thank you, Volcano. I think that's pretty good myself. Whoa, nice mummy costume, Sonic.
Thanks. Wrapped myself up myself. Hey, come down. It's time to go to the party.
Party time! Yay, party! I'll be right down. Elevator up, please. Here I come. Whee! Here I am. I'm here.
Perfect. Now we can go to the party.
Oh, hi. It's me, Shana.
I'm dressing up as a cat for Halloween.
Meow.
Hey guys, I'm Sonic. I'm pretending to be a mummy.
Hi guys, it's so good to see you. I'm pretending to be a superhero. I'm Super Volcano.
We're on our way to the Howl-oween Party. There's just one easy little problem.
We have no idea where it is.
Oh, I'm sure one of our friends knows where it is.
I hope so. Say boo.
Say boo.
Happy Halloween to you. If you
say boo.
Look out, we're gonna scare you. The night where ghosts and goblins give you fright.
There are spooky creatures in the night, but don't you
boo hoo. Happily Halloween to you.
If I see a creature flying the back lagoon, I'm looking, yelling at the moon. But someday we will never swoon,
cause when he's tall, we'll catch him all and bravely sing this tune.
Say boo.
Say boo. Happy Halloween to you. If you
say boo.
Someday we're gonna scare you.
If ghosts and goblins give you fright,
there's spooky creatures in the night. Don't you scare you. Say booyah, happy Halloween to you.
If see a vampire become a butterfly.
If we see a gargoyle way up in the sky.
Or goose, I like to see him try.
Cause one by one we'll make them all wrong. And here's the reason why. Say boo.
Say boo.
Happy Halloween to you. If you
say boo.
Someday we're gonna scare you. The night where ghosts and goblins give you fright.
There are spooky creatures in the night.
If they say boo boo, say boo back. Happy Halloween to you.
Come on, we better find our friends and get to the party. We don't want to be late. No, sir.
Let's go. Let's go. So, where are we going?
We're going to meet our friends in the meadow. Now, to get there, we have to go through Ponyville, down the road, and through the woods.
There! I can't wait to see what our friends are dressed up as. Oh, it's so exciting!
I know! Hey, look, here they come now! Shadow, Rouge, Max, Cindy Lou Who, and the Grinch!
Nice costumes, guys!
Why, thank you.
Thanks! I made this halo myself.
We have a little help from Mom, of course.
Okay, I get you guys' costumes. Grinch, you're obviously Santa. Nice choice.
Why, thank you.
Cindy, you're an angel. You're looking amazing tonight. Thanks. And little Maxie is dressed up as a reindeer. Nice using your helmet, Max. But I don't know what you guys are dressed up as.
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't make it too obvious. I'm being a vampire. I mean, it's obvious because I'm already a bat.
Oh, yeah.
That makes a lot of sense. What are you, Shadow? I'm a musketeer. Ooh, like the episode The Two Musketeers. Good choice, Shadow. Thank you.
Hey, do any of you know how to get to the Halloween party?
No. We were going to ask you how to get to the Howl-oween party. Because we didn't know.
Uh-oh. Don't worry, Cindy. We've got a backup plan for these types of situations.
Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The cat, right. Aren't you already a cat?
I meant nature cat, Volcano.
Oh, that makes sense.
Will you check nature cat and find out where the Howl-oween party is? You have to say nature cat.
Would you mind saying it louder, please, dolls? I'm nature cat, nature cat.
Nature cat, nature cat.
I'm nature cat. Ooh, Shana and the rest of the Friendshipyardagins want to get to the Howl-oween party. Well, I know how to get to the Howl-oween party. First, you have to go through the Apple family's corn maze. Ding, 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 ding. Then, you have to go through the ever-free forest. Forest. Ding, ding. And that's how you'll get to the Halloween party at the Treehouse of Harmony. So remember, maze, forest, Treehouse of Harmony. Say it with me. Maze, forest, Treehouse of Harmony. Maze, forest, Treehouse of Harmony. So tell Shana and the gang. First, we have to go through the maze.
Where do we go first? The maze, right. The Apple Family Corn Maze.
And we have to hurry, m'lady. The party starts at 6 o'clock. We have to get there before the little hand reaches the six. Dong, dong. Uh-oh, that's the clock.
What number is the little arrow pointing to?
Dong, dong,
three, got it. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3 hours left to get to the party.
Okay, that's not too bad. Let's roll to the maze!
We made it to the corn maze! Huzzah! Ooh. Hey, it's okay, buddy, it's okay. Person in that maze is not gonna hurt you.
Mac, the Grinch is right. Come on, everybody, let's roll.
Boo! Wah!
Woo! You gave us quite a scare. Glad we did. That's what we were trying to do.
Ooh, nice super spy costume, Applejack.
Thanks, Sugar. A nice ghost costume, Blue.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you didn't scare me. Come on, nothing scares this hedgehog.
Are you sure about that? Weren't you scared just a minute ago?
I was just pretending. I'm never scared of anything.
Not even a big old spooky corn maze?
Nope.
All filled with creepy cobwebs and shadowy corners?
Of course not. What's so scary about that?
Have you heard the wind howl on a big door slam?
Have you shared a midnight snack with the boogeyman? Ooh, I hear what you're saying, but in spite of all that, well, I say, what's so scary about that? You see, I'm not scared of nothing, not anything you do. How about a ghostly scream of a ghostly boo? So you think I'm scared of your spooky trap? Well, I say, what's so scary about that? Listen, are you scared of dark shadows that go bump in the night? Do you leave the door open? I've got two night lights on. Well, that's okay if you're a scaredy cat. Hey, I say, what's so scary about that?
Well, yes, I'm a ghost and I spy it's true. And our plan all along was to try to scare you. Boo! Cause I'm well spooky and scaring's just what I do. So that's what's scary about that.
What's so scary?
That's what's scary. That's so scary about that.
Boo! Ah. AJ, we need to get through this corn maze and we need to go there fast.
Why? Have y'all figured out where the party is? We sure have. It's at the Treehouse of Harmony.
Oh, that makes sense. And your corn maze is the quickest way through it. Hey, to it.
Oh, I get it. Come on. We'll show you a shortcut.
Ooh, I do love shortcuts. Oh, me too. I love taking shortcuts on my sled.
Shortcut!
Yeah, wait for us. You see this big orange and yellow pumpkin right here? To get through the shortcut to through the corn maze, we gotta find the path with these here pumpkins.
Got it. Orange and yellow pumpkins.
Let's go, y'all. Hold up. There's a fork in the road.
Which path do we take?
The one on the top or the one on the bottom?
The one on the bottom, right.
Let's go this way. Oh, great. More pads. Now which one has the orange and yellow pumpkin? The one on the left or the one on the right? The one on the right. Correctamundo. So that means we go this way!
Wait for us, Rouge!
Wait for us, you two!
Yeah! We made it out of the corn maze! Woo!
Way to go, everyone!
Now we need to figure out where we go next.
Say, Nature Cat. Well, that was a howl of a good time. We made it through the Apple Family Corn Maze. Check. Where do we go next? The Everfree Forest. Right. Ooh, it's extremely spooky tonight, so watch your back. And tell the Friendshipyardagins we have to go through the Everfree Forest.
Where do we go next? The Everfree Forest, right.
Honey, we're already in the Everfree Forest.
Ooh.
Well, great. Now we just gotta get to the other side of it.
Hey, I think I see a clearing up ahead.
I think Valerie's over there.
Yeah, let's pick her up on our way by. I mean, we may as well. Well, we may as well. She may not know where the party is.
Good idea, Rouge. Dong. Dong. Uh-oh.
The clock!
What number is the smaller arrow on the clock pointing to now? Dong. Dong. 4. Dong. Ooh, we'd better hurry up. When the arrow gets to 6, we've got to be at the party. Otherwise, the doors will lock on us and that will not be good. Yeah, let's hurry up, everyone.
Oh, see, hide and seek. Oh, seek and hide. If we see a cockatrice, we'll hide. There's none here, so let's keep on searching. And if a cocko comes, we'll hide.
Yes, we must hide, but that's not all.
We've gotta find friends, big and small.
So we'll search every tree in this forest.
Yes, we'll keep searching while we hide.
The cockatrice might find us. He'll sneak up behind us.
We won't make a sound, then we'll look all around.
Let's go on down the hall now
and look for Valerian Draggle now.
Here comes a cockatrice!
Come on!
Let's hide behind that tree.
Is he gone now?
Let's take a peek.
We'll find the party if it takes all week. There's no cockatrice here. Let's go find Valerie. And when we find her, it's on to the party. I'll tell you what I want to see.
We want to get to the party. So now we'll seek where Valerie's hiding.
We'll close our eyes and count to 3.
Here. Aha! She's over here, guys! Come on!
Yay!
Hey, guys, look! It's Valerie and Draggle.
Achoo!
Hey, Valerie!
Oh, hi, guys! Twilight put me in charge of making some bubbling witch brew punch for the Howl-oween party tonight. And it's almost done. Just a touch of magic and... ping! Done! It's all ready to go. Achoo! Bless you, Draggle.
Oh, poor Draggle. He doesn't sound too well.
He fell into a dragon sneeze tree today.
Oh, no!
Poor fella. He must be exhausted with all that sneezing.
Which is why I'm also fixing up a potion to cure him of his annoying Draggle sneezes. Here you go, Draggle. This should fix you up right as rain. I can breathe deeply without having to sneeze again! Yay! Thanks, Valerie. You're the best!
Oh, you're welcome, Draggle. And now that his dragon sneezes are cured and the punt is ready, we can finally head to the Whoa, you okay, Valerie?
I think so. Parts of my costume are missing!
Uh-oh, that isn't good. What are you missing, Val?
I'm missing my rose ring, my hat, and my purse.
Don't worry, Valerie. We'll help you find your stuff. It should be around here somewhere.
Ooh, sparkly. Valerie, look what I found.
My hat. Oh, thank you so much, Rouge.
Aw, you're welcome.
Hey, I think Max smells something.
You too, Cindy. You're welcome. my rose ring is really small. It's gonna be hard to find that one.
Found it!
Oh, thank you so much, Sonic.
Oh, it's no biggie, Val.
Now I have all the pieces of my costume together. With a swish of my hand, with friendship that's forever, put this costume back together. My costume is complete again. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome, Val.
And now we can head to the party. You wouldn't happen to know where that is, would you? We were hoping you'd say that. It's at the Treehouse of Harmony. Ooh, it's kind of tough to get to it from this clearing. If we had a sleigh, I could put a flying spell on it, and I could fly us all, and we could get all of us there to the party all at once. Over the forest in a single bound. Something like a toboggan or a sleigh.
Did somebody say sleigh?
Grinch, how did you get your sleigh over here?
It's remote controlled. I had it parked outside the Everfree Forest anyway.
All right, everyone hop into the...
Dong, dong, uh-oh, dong.
What number is the arrow on the clock pointing to this time?
Dong.
5? We've only got 1 more hour left to get to the party. Grinch, prepare your sleigh to go extremely fast. Val, prepare your spell. Got it. Okay, we're all piled in. Ready when you are, Valerie. Wickety-wackety-why. Send this sleigh into the sky.
Here we go, Max.
Woo-hoo!
Last stop, everybody off.
Guys, nice steering, Grinch.
Ah, thanks.
And nice spell, Valerie. Oh, it was nothing. It was a simple spell, really.
Hey, Max is right. We made it out of the Everfree Forest.
We need to figure out where to go next. She's right. Say Nature Cat.
Just wait a little longer, my fellow trick-or-treaters. We made it through the corn maze. Check. We made it through the Everfree Forest. Check. Where do we go next? The Treehouse of Harmony. Right. And just in time, too. I think it's about to turn 6 o'clock. Tell Shana and the gang, next we go to the Treehouse of Harmony.
Where do we go next? The Treehouse of Harmony! That's where the party is! It's just across this bridge! Let's go, everybody!
It's party time!
Come on, guys, let's go! Yeah!
Hey, wait for us, Blue Boy!
What number is the small arrow on the clock pointing to now? 6!
We made it here just in time!
Yay!
Now it's time for the Howl-oween Dance Party! Hit it!
Who knows how to make a Halloween dance party? I know how to make a Halloween dance party. Then show us how to make a Halloween dance party. Everybody listen here, I'll show you how to get this party in gear. Stick out your hands and twirl your lasso, and that's how you do the cowgirl rodeo. So who knows how to make a Halloween dance party? I know how to make a Halloween dance party. Then show us how to make a Halloween dance party.
Everybody, watch real close. This is the Dance Musketeers, do coast to coast. Switch your alarms and say huzzah. That's the Musketeer boogie, don't ask me why.
Who knows how to make a Halloween dance party?
I know how to make a Halloween dance party. Then show us how to make a Halloween dance party. Every pony, pay attention. I'll show you how to move in your direction. Jump up high and twist your wrist. Now you're ready to do the mind zapping twist.
Every pony, please enjoy this groovy cat dance from the kitty girl. Just jump and paw at anything red. I'm ready to do the kitty cat dance. Sue knows how to make a Halloween dance party. We know how to make a Halloween dance party. Then show me how to make a Halloween dance party. Oh, here we go. Woohoo! Great job. What was that?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna ask.
I believe that was your stomach. Yeah, let's get a snack.
Hey, how about we go to my class?
Let's get some pumpkin pie.
All right!
Where do we go next?
Follow me through the car maze, everypony.
You know, snack time came just in time. I was about to get really hungry. You and me both. Hey, is there a shortcut to the school?
We're already there.
That was a spooky adventure, don't you think?
Totally.
It sure was. We've got the whole wide world in our yard to explore. Now it's time for us to have a snack. Meet you next time.
Happy Halloween, everyone! Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween, everybody! Meow! Bye, everybody! It's fun to be a Friendship Yard again. I think that's dog for goodbye. Happy Halloween, everybody! Bye, everybody! Happy Halloween! Happy Halloween, all you little trick-or-treaters out there!
Happy Halloween, everyone. This is Rouge the Bat signing out. So long, partners. See ya. Happy Halloween, everyone. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Same.
Goodbye. See you next time. And happy Halloween.